Hi, my dear students. I'm Arvin. I'm happy to connect with you on Virtulearn. I'm here to help you in mastering C programming language for your regular academics. Most importantly, to help you in technical interviews in order to crack a high paid job in IT industry. Before I get into the series of videos on C programming language, let us understand why C programming language is so important for you. It's been over 50 years ever since C programming language introduced officially and still popular in hardware and software industries. Many programming languages have come like C++, Java, Ruby, Perl, PHP, C#, Python, R. There are many programming languages, but C programming language is widely used in industry. It is still considered for interviews and various competitive contests. Here, let's see the beauty of C programming language, why it is considered as an important programming language to learn and master. C programming language is a base, or it's a foundation for other programming languages like C++, Java, R, Ruby, Perl, and Python, etc. It is a general purpose and well-structured programming language. It is portable from one machine to other machine. Most of the operating systems, compilers, assemblers, and the gaming systems, they are developed using C. It is mostly suitable for wide variety of hardware. That is, C is a platform independent. It is also combined with the capability of assembly languages with high level features. Most of the system level applications are built with the help of C. It has more control over memory. That is, there is a memory management, which is very, very helpful and needed to store the data in a very proper manner. There are many more benefits of learning C programming language, which you will know once you start learning it. Let's see one example. In a given structure of C program, there are main steps. The first one is documentation section. The second one is link section. The third one is global declaration section. The fourth one is main function section. And the fifth one is user defined function section. If you see any C program, it falls under this particular structure. That is why we can say a C program is a structured program, right? The first one, in the documentation section. Documentation section is used for understanding who is the developer or the author of this particular code and from which region this person is writing the code, what is the problem statement behind this particular code. You can easily understand by seeing the problem statement. Okay, this problem statement needs to be written in two different ways. They are, the first one is single line comment. The second one is multi-line comment. The single line comment is represented by slash slash, that is double slash, followed by you write a content. It should be written in a single line. If you want to use for multiple lines, then the second one to represent the comment lines is represented by slash followed by star followed by the content, whatever you want to write it, it may be in the multiple lines, followed by, you need to close it with star and slash. So this is how you are going to write the multi-line comment. I hope you understood the concept very well. Once you master C, other programming languages can be learned more easily. Here on Virtulearn, C programming language is taught completely so that you can acquire as much as programming skills and ability to think logically in order to solve the problem statements related to your academics, real-time applications, interviews, and programming competitions. Wishing you all the very best. Happy coding, guys. Thank you.